My body's been invaded by a creature who's persuaded me to let it steal nutrition, blood, and energy. It's making me feel nauseous and act very cautious, but let it live and grow inside of me. It's altering my body and stretching my skin, carefully planning its exit from within. And it's telling me that when it feels ready to leave, something which it's prepared to rip my body to achieve, it will stay in my house and continue to take my money, food, and care, and always keep me awake. Oh. It will love me and need me for all eternity, and even claims that I will also love it unconditionally. So I become the perfect vessel in which this creature can nestle, until one day it decides break down the gate. My body's been invaded, or you might say it's been upgraded, gone to the next level of evolution.